Oh, what a painful kick.
There's another great kick.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. There's a nice reversal by Jimmy Uso. Reversal. And Connor reverses it.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here. And he does it one more time.
Well, going to the top, high risk. Incoming. It looks like Jimmy Uso has got the momentum. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Jimmy Uso pays homage to his ancestors and electrifies the crowd all at the same time. When Uso takes flight from the top rope and crushes his opponent with the splash, you can just ring the bell.
That's it. He's done. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Jimmy Uso set the fly.
And now, Jimmy Uso could have this match in the bag.
Shoulders down. One. And now he's back out on the apron.
Oh, reversal!
Boom! Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look at this! He just barely...
Oh!
He's going for the pin! This could be...
And Connor just manages to roll the shoulder out.
Ow! And there's the reversal. Did you hear how his leg connected? And there's the monkey flip. Had him. You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
He's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Whoa!
He's measuring. What a move! Shoulders are down. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
No, not again.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He does it again.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, lights out.
And a test here for Victor. He has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going.
He may get the three count right here. Two.
Back into the ring now. Jimmy Uso finding a path of destruction currently. Oh! No, not again!
Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
He might be trying to get disqualified.
He thinks he has it. That'll disorient you. Oh, look at the emotion. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Uh-oh, trying to put it.
Perhaps Jimmy Uso has this match won now, people.
Oh, my God. That's it. He's out.
And this has got to be it. Two, three.
And Jimmy Uso has done it.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Felt like a lion in a room full of vultures. Gotta slow me up, but the bro got focus. Gave me no shine, but the world still knows. Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights. Lava like a soldier. Climb more flag hanging off of my wrist. Steph, Steve Nash could have given the assist. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened. That they never put a tag on, hanging with the girls you can never get a hang on.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.
Superstar and super serious, running the game like I was born gearless. Deeper guy, I got the beat to leave them earless. Still I know that they still hear us, only rap we make an appearance. So I'm shot, let it out, remain tearless, cause I'm careless. Doing it for the man, them in the footies and the new eras. Young rag on muffin, can't tell me nothing. Miss me with the huff and popping, you ain't ready to buck and get stuck in. You're just doing a lot of chucking, I'm just doing a lot of talking. Are you sick or something? Are you thick or something? You should think of ducking. Hit you with that non-chucker, Bruce Lee, a fly kicker. Jump up and thump up and up across. Come the harder they fall. Don't wanna see me switch and lose my cool, cause I'll be out with that fool. Hardly out to be schooled, I'll be acting a fool. I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool.
I will fight till I take my last breath.
Size 11, call me Thunder Feet. If you want a war, I'm not the one to meet. I'm not the one to sweet. I'm like a trumpet in the sun, I come with heat. Not to blow my own brass, but I'm having a blast. Getting my paper fast. Think I'm giving a rush, you're having a laugh. Competition's looking overcast. And I'm the last nasty brother repping the underclass. Miss me with your problems, cause I can't be arsed. Call Jeremy Carl, I'm looking a while. Your star was kind of mild. You like to profile, you're just a child that's in denial. Now you're on trial, you should run a mile. Meanwhile, I'm flexing crocodile with nothing but a swagger and a crooked smile. Could never get rinsed out, cause I stay cringed out. No doubt, don't save no hoes, I'm giving a pop, I keep a pinched out. And failure, I don't think about, I'm blacked out and tinted out. It's amazing what you can achieve when you pull your finger out.
I will fight till I take my last breath. Yeah. I get the heart.
Yeah.